Driving dynamics is one of the main characteristics to define the quality perception of a car. It is a must for OEMs to integrate and front-load vehicle dynamics into the overall vehicle development process. But vehicle dynamics comes with its own specific set of challenges. First, there's the well-known issue to quantify driving feel. Auto manufacturers usually measure at the center of gravity with an IMU, but this makes it difficult to get localized results. There's the eternal trade-off between handling and comfort. The key is to balance and compromise, but how to do so efficiently remains a headache. Also, the tires substantially influence vehicle dynamics, as the impact of road and tires can amount to 50% of the total vehicle performance. Simcenter offers solid answers to all these challenges. First, the chassis load identification method enables engineers to define loads from suspension to body and link to vehicle performance. It's based on measuring strain gauges on the suspension links, on the bench, and in operational conditions, using the steering robot for increased repeatability and accuracy. In addition to center of gravity responses, front and rear suspension loads allow to objectively quantify and explain the effect of body and chassis modifications on the overall vehicle performance. It facilitates multi-level target setting and weak point analysis, as well as troubleshooting and refining. This benefits also for challenging boundary conditions, for example, on-center behavior or low lateral acceleration. Secondly, Simcenter can identify motion and axle loads by combining test data with 3D and 1D simulation techniques, as well as engineering expertise. This can be done at all stages of the development. Especially at the subsystem level, model-supported testing gives access to data that normally can't be measured, which greatly enhances model accuracy and eases validation. Last but not least, Simcenter delivers an end-to-end tire modeling method that provides high accuracy, efficiency, and tool standardization. The methodology delivers models that fit the requirements and significantly improves the correlation between simulations and vehicle tests. To conclude, the Simcenter solutions for vehicle dynamics offer all it takes to close the gap between driver feel and objective metrics. They help car makers ensure their vehicles have precisely the desired requirements, translating brand identity in specific driving feel.